was the church we eventually found, and they were most accommodating.
They were. It worked out quite nicely because we needed to have a car in the scene as well, which managed to go straight opposite.
Do you remember that time that your mum was wanting to have the scene with the scary dog?
Oh, I do.
That was here, on this spot,
yes,
wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
You had great disagreements over this matter. Yes.
There were. Yes. I didn't think really necessary with the time constraints.
You tried to cut out my scary dog.
Yes, I did try and cut out your
but
scary
at the end
dog.
Of the day, it was a lovely moment, I think.
Given the fact that we time issues with the relocation and everything else, I thought that
but
was
you couldn't
the
cut my scary
to
dog.
Cut
my...
out the script if we didn't have time. We did have time, we managed to catch up, and you did get your scary dog.
But
don't
you
had
agree?
A bit of an argument
Bob,
over it because.
Bob, don't you agree that that was the best moment in the film?
It was a good moment.
Thank
but
you.
But it particularly made it, when you think about it,
it's
that we
a
have a church with a scarecrow vicar.
Yes,
exactly.
And outside we have a beautiful scary dog.
Right on these very steps.
Anyway,
that's where it was, wasn't it?
Regardless of the scary dog, it was about timing, and we needed to get every plot point done, and that was one of the ones we could have cut.
You can talk about your scene here.
Probably just as well there's nobody here, actually. Because what I wanted to tell you was that when we were filming Scarecrows, very kindly Dawlish Council agreed to us using this magnificent building as the police station. And at that point, they had just finished redecorating it. It was beautiful. They
just tell them what happened.
When we were filming one of the scenes for Scarecrows, we had to...
We had to do some blood splattered, blood splatters, didn't
okay.
we? We had some blood gags.
We had to do a scene here that involved blood being splattered quite liberally. So as the building had just been, was being in the process of being redecorated with lovely cream
paint
everywhere.
You didn't trust anyone else to do the blood, did you? Because of these lovely new clean walls. You wanted to do it yourself because you knew that
That's
if we
you.
Got blood everywhere, it would be a problem since they were just about to have the grand opening.
Let's not mention any of that. We had plastic screening up everywhere.
Yeah, we tried, but it still failed.
But unfortunately, a bit of blood, artificial blood, went right over the top and dribbled
down
the main entrance hall on the lovely cream paint.
So what did you do when you realised you've just...
Well, the rest of the film had gone on to another room at this point, so when I took all the plastic down and realised that we had gore dripping down the front hall, I tried to clean it.
Yes.
Wouldn't come off, left a lovely stain everywhere. But I did realise that the builders, the painters, actually still had all their equipment at the back of the building, including some tins of the same paint. So, when no one was watching, I just went, just borrowed a paintbrush, came through very carefully, repainted over the blood spot. I thought, that's great.
No,
then,
no.
Well, it didn't cover it properly. So a couple of times I had to come back, I did about three coats, eventually covered it perfectly. I thought, thank God, we're okay. At the end of the evening, when we went to pack everything up, we went upstairs to say goodbye to the security guard, didn't we?
Yeah.
And at that point, we realised he was sat up there with his security cameras and had watched everything that we did.
But he didn't dob you in, did he?
No, he was lovely. But our little guilty secret wasn't quite so secret after all. But hopefully...
Well, I suppose, we did everything we could to rectify the situation.
They had the opening the next day. It all looked magnificent and nobody knew that there were bloodstains hidden under the paintwork. So we had to come clean eventually. And you can see the scene and appreciate yourself.
Nice one.